What's up, YouTube world? This is Erj back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have Tech N9ne and his song Message to the Black Man. This song is great. It was pretty much written because, you know, he felt like he wasn't getting enough black support from the urban community, which he is getting now. More because of doing songs with Lil Wayne and T-Pain and 2 Chainz and, you know, Eminem and all these other artists that are well respected. But this is off the album Misery Loves Company. This is one of, if not perhaps, my favorite Tech N9ne album. It's up for debate. Anyways, with that being said, let's just get into this song here.
This song is very close and dear to my heart, man. To be able to say something like this takes a hell of a motherfucker to say it. This song is dedicated to all my people. And it's called Message to the Black Man. Check it out.
My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't ya? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't a enough for you at my shows. We've been all over the globe, yeah, we making that dough, but y'all ain't spending it. My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't ya? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't enough for you up on my records or deep at my shows. Y'all don't know that I'm about to become boss and take control.
It started on a slave ship.
Slave ship.
Then field niggas would eventually take the day shift. With house niggas inside, loyalty may shift. And it did divide us, now we still need a race lift. Fuck a facelift. I ain't changing my identity for energy from any, that's obscenity. Now in 2007, we sick and ain't no remedy. Jealousy, envy, and murder, it's like you ain't no kin to me. Guess we ain't, nigga, we go hard in the paint, nigga. Still when you see me out, you ain't the one who faint, nigga. It's them other fans, from them other lands. They listen to me more than my sister and brother, man. I can see if I was a whack motherfucker, bitchin' about the way that my people act, motherfucker. But I do spit, my people don't be so fucking reclusive.
Get over your lazy ass like you know something about music. My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't ya? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't a enough for you at my shows. We've been all over the globe, yeah, we making that dough, but y'all ain't spending it. My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't ya? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't enough for you up on my records or deep at my shows. Y'all don't know that I'm about to become boss and take control.
All right, we'll pause it there. The lyrics to this song are great. You know, it started on the slave ships, and field brothers would eventually take the day shift. With house brothers inside, loyalty may shift, and it did divide us, now we still need a race lift. Fuck a facelift. I ain't changing my identity for energy from any, that's obscenity. He's just saying, you know, like, it started on the slave ships, and then they worked in the fields, and then, you know, house brothers inside, loyalty may shift. He might be talking about you know, black people in, like, government positions, you know, and it did divide us. Now we still need a race lift. Now in 2007, we sick and ain't no remedy. Jealousy, envy, and murder, it's like you ain't no kin to me. You know, he's saying, you know, there's jealousy and envy and murder, you know. Guess we ain't, brother. We go hard in the paint, brother. Still, when you see me out, you ain't the one who faint, brother. It's the mother fans from the motherlands. They listen to me more than my sister and brother, man. Saying, like, you know, white people like them more. European people, you know, in different countries like them more than his own people. I could see if I was a whack motherfucker, bitching about the way that my people act, motherfucker. But I do spit, my people don't be so fucking reclusive. Get off of your lazy ass like you know something about music. You know, he's saying he does spit. He wants his people to stop being so reclusive. He wants them to accept him, even though he's different. And he's saying get off your lazy ass like you know something about music, you know. Which a lot of people say, oh, you know,
We know a lot about hip hop. We're African American, blah, 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 blah. We made this music. And it's like, well, if you're that knowledgeable, well, you should give an elite lyricist like Mr. Tech N9ne his just due and the credit he deserves. You know, which they weren't back at this point in time.
You cry about the way I paint my face. It ain't y'all taste. Little homie, let me state my case. I'm not a devil, a damn jester. Rumors can fester. Never uplift the demon with the image of my ancestors. Africans, act like you see me when you be trafficking. Laughter when you frown up at me, your hatred is baffling. You watch American Idol, my people, my paint is tribal. It symbolizes not evil, but the will, skill, and survival. You niggas be so tough. The moment we roll up, your upper lip rolled up. You hating it, so what? Everyone knows us. My city is sold up, my show's crushed, but y'all don't show up. They say it's more than money, bitches, whores. It's funny, this is war, my people at his door. And I'm knocking, meanwhile we rocking globally. And it's sad, man, like black attendance got my people looking real bad, man.
My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't ya? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't a enough for you at my shows. We've been all over the globe, yeah, we making it though, but y'all ain't spending it. My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't ya? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't enough for you up on my records or deep at my shows. Y'all don't know that I'm about to become boss and take control.
All right, we'll pause it there. Let's go over this second verse. You cry about the way I paint my face. It ain't y'all taste, little homie. Let me state my case. I'm not a devil, a damn jester. Rumors can't fester. Never uplift a demon with the image of an ancestor's. African, you know. He's saying he paints his face because that's what Africans did. You know, like way back in the day, tribal days. I mean, they still probably do today. You know, but you know, they want him. Back, you know, they wanted to say it was a devil worshiper and all this other nonsense, and he's like, nah, dude, like you're an idiot. Act like you see me when you be trafficking. Laughter when you frown up at me, your hatred is baffling. You watch American Idol, my people, my paint is tribal. It symbolizes not evil but the will still in survival. You know, he's just saying, you watch American Idol, my people, my paint is tribal, you know. It symbolizes not evil, but the will still in survival. You brothers be so tough the moment we roll up. Your upper lip rolled up. You hating it, so what? Everyone knows us. My city is sold up. My show's crushed, but y'all don't show up. Saying his shows are always packed, but it's not packed with his people. They say it's more than money, bitches, whores. It's funny, this is war. My people at his door, and I'm knocking. Meanwhile, we rocking globally, and it's sad, man. Light black attendance got my people looking real bad, man. Light black attendance, there's not a lot of them, you know. The last verse is my favorite.
My records are deep at my shows. Y'all don't know that I'm about to become boss and take control.
I wouldn't be bitching if I didn't want you around me. The way you write me off as a demon astounds me. Brother Lynch, 40 Water, Federation, DMX, Busta Rhymes, Quincy, and X-Clan found me. Brother J, homie, he with me till this day. Homie, who you know that's blacker than that? With a staff and a lap. My people loving that trash and they rapping my immaculate. Maybe they grab it if I was blasting a match. Attacking my people cause I'm black and I'm lethal. With this rap, I don't trap, but I'm crack. Why do you be so close-minded when I rhyme it? Wishing you can find it. Everybody but you motherfuckers get behind it. And I'm doper than a key, nigga. Message to weed, niggas. Rockin' sold out shows is where I'm gonna be, nigga. And that's all I sell out. Something you should see, nigga. Bet you would come and see it if I told you it's free, nigga.
My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't ya? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't a enough for you at my shows. We've been all over the globe, yeah, we making they know, but y'all ain't spending it. My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't you? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't enough for you up on my records or deep at my shows. Y'all don't know that I'm about to become boss and take control. My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't you? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't enough for you at my shows. We've been all over the globe, yeah, we making it dough, but y'all ain't spending it. My people, you're supposed to be my people, ain't you? But my people ain't something that I see, cause ain't enough for you up on my records or deep at my shows. Y'all don't know that I'm about to become boss and take control.
Act like you know I'm your very own, motherfuckers. Hardcore shit.
And stop buying all that bootleg bullshit too. Support your motherfucking artist. And Big Scoop said, when he finds out who's fucking bootlegging the summer edition, Rogue Dog shit, he's at that motherfucking ass. And I'm right behind his motherfucking ass. You dig me? Tech Nine, nigga.
It's a great jam. I really love the last part of that song. It's the inflection in his voice, you know, that makes it. I wouldn't be bitching if I didn't want you around me. The way you write me off as a demon astounds me. Brother Lynch, 40 Watt, Federation, DMX, Busta Rhymes, Quincy, and X-Clan found me. Brother J, homie, he with me to this day, homie. Who you know this blacker than that, with a staff and a lack? My people loving that trash and they rap. I'm immaculate, maybe they'd grab it if I was blasting a Mac. He's saying, you know, his people loves that trash and they rap. He's immaculate. Maybe they would grab it if he was blasting a Mac. Saying, you know, all they want to hear about is people shooting each other and, you know, thug shit, you know. Attacking my people because I'm black and I'm lethal with this rap. I don't trap, but I'm crack. Why do you be so close-minded when I'm rhyming? Wishing you could find it, everybody, but you motherfuckers get behind it. And I'm doper, this is the best part. I'm doper than a key, brother. Message to we, brothers. Rocket sold out shows is where I'm gonna be, brother. And that's all I'll sell out. Something you should see, brother. Bet you would come and see it if I told you it was free, brother. And when he said the last time he says brother, it's almost as if he's saying, like, what do I gotta do? Let you in for free for you to come see me? Brother? You know? Like, we're supposed to be, like, we all come from the same place, you know? You're supposed to be my brother. You know what I mean? But you don't support me. And you could just tell, like, the semi-disgust in his voice that, you know, he feels so let down, you know. So this song is just great. I love the beat, I love the lyrics, I love the flow. You know, this is the first album I heard by Tech N9ne, so when I heard this song, I was just like, you know. But I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Click like, subscribe if you're not already. And until next time, folks, peace.